This video will cover the questions part 2 regarding the topic of integration by partial fractions. The problems to be integrated this time do not seem to be related to partial fractions. However, if we change the shape of the rational function using substitution, we found that it can be expressed as a partial fraction. Question 1. Use the substitution. Let u equal square root of x plus 1, square on each side, u squared equals x plus 1, then derive on each side, 2u du equals dx. From here, minus 1 on each side, then u squared minus 1 equals x, then back to the original, the integral of dx is 2u du over x is u squared minus 1, then square root of x plus 1 is u. And u is cancelled, then we can rewrite as 2 integral of 1 over u squared minus 1 du equals 2 integral of 1 over, we can factor the denominator, u plus 1 times u minus 1 du. You should include one partial fraction for each factor and write 1 over u minus 1 times u plus 1 equals a over u minus 1 plus b over u plus 1. Multiplying by u minus 1 times u plus 1 on each side, 1 equals a times u minus 1 is cancelled, u plus 1 plus b times u plus 1 is cancelled, then u minus 1. To solve for a, let u equal 1, then 1 equals a times 1 plus 1 is 2, then 1 minus 1 is 0. Then a equals 1 over 2. To solve for b, let u equal minus 1, then 1 equals minus 1 plus 1 is 0, plus b times minus 1 and minus 1, which is minus 2, then b equals minus 1 over 2. So, decomposition is 1 over u minus 1 times u plus 1 equals a, which is 1 over 2, over u minus 1 plus b, which is minus 1 over 2, over u plus 1. Then we can factor, take out 1 over 2, then 1 over u minus 1 minus 1 over u plus 1. Then back to the original, 2 times 1 over 2, the integral of this one, 1 over u minus 1 minus 1 over u plus 1 du equals cancelled, and ln absolute value of u minus 1 minus ln absolute value of u plus 1 plus c. Back to the original variable, ln absolute value of u was square root of x plus 1 minus 1 minus ln absolute value of square root of x plus 1 plus 1 plus c, or we can rewrite as ln absolute value of square root of x plus 1 minus 1 over square root of x plus 1 plus 1 plus c. Question 2. Use u substitution. Let u equal square root of x plus 3, square on each side, u squared equals x plus 3, Then drive on each side. 2u du equals dx. And from here, minus 3 on each side. U squared minus 3 equals x. Integral of dx, which is 2u du over 2 times square root of x plus 3 is u plus x equals u squared minus 3. We can rewrite as 2u over u squared plus 2u minus 3du. Then we can factor integral of 2u over u plus 3 times u minus 1 du. You should include one partial fraction for each factor and write 2u over u plus 3 times u minus 1 equals a over u plus 3 plus b over u minus 1. Then multiplying by the least common denominator, u plus 3 times u minus 1, we get the Bayes equation 2u equals a times u plus 3 is cancelled, then u minus 1 plus b times u minus 1 is cancelled, u plus 3. To solve for a, if u equals minus 3, then 2 times minus 3 is minus 6. A times minus 3 minus 1, which is minus 4, plus minus 3 plus 3 is 0. Then minus 6 equals minus 4a. Then a equals 3 over 2. Solve for b. If u equals 1, then 2 times 1 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. Plus b times 1 plus 3 equals 4. Then b equals 1 over 2. So decomposition is 2u over u plus 3 times u minus 1 equals a over 3 over 2 over u plus 3 plus b over u minus 1. We can take out 1 over 2 on each side. Then 3 over u plus 3 plus 1 over u minus 1. Now back to the original. 1 over 2 times integral of this part. 3 over u plus 3 plus 1 over u minus 1 du equals 1 over 2 times 3 ln absolute value of u plus 3 plus ln absolute value of u minus 1 plus c. Then back to the original variables, 3 over 2 ln absolute value of u was square root of x plus 3 plus 3 plus 1 over 2 ln absolute value of square root of x plus 3 minus 1 plus c. This is the last one. Use a substitution. Let u equal square root of 1 plus square root of x square on each side. U squared equals 1 plus square root of x minus 1 on each side. U squared minus 1 equals square root of x, then square on each side again. u squared minus 1 squared equals square root of x squared. Then u squared minus 1 squared equals x. Then derive on each side. Use the chain rule. 2 times u squared minus 1 to the power of 1. Then u squared minus 1 prime du equals dx. 2 times u squared minus 1 times u squared minus 1 prime is 2u du equals dx. Then 4u times u squared minus 1 du equals dx. Then back to the original. The integral of the numerator part is u over the denominator x, which is u squared minus 1 squared, then dx equals 4u times u squared minus 1 du equals 4 integral of u squared over, this is cancelled, u squared minus 1 du. Since the degree of the numerator is not less than the degree of the denominator, so minus 1 plus 1, it is equal to plus 0. Then we can rewrite as 4 integral of u squared minus 1 plus 1 over u squared minus 1 du equals 4 integral of divide into two part. The first one is 1 plus the second one is 1 over u squared minus 1 du. Then we can rewrite as integral of 4 plus 4 over, we can factor u minus 1 u plus 1 du. Now convert the fraction 4 over u minus 1 times u plus 1 to the form of the partial fraction composition equals a over u minus 1 plus b over u plus 1. Then multiply by the least common denominator u minus 1 times u plus 1. 4 equals a times u minus 1 is cancelled, u plus 1 plus p times u plus 1 is cancelled, u minus 1. To solve for a, if u equals 1, then 4 equals a times 1 plus 1 is 2, plus 1 minus 1 is 0, then a equals 2. To solve for b, if u equals minus 1, then 4 equals minus 1 plus 1 is 0, plus b times minus 1 and minus 1 is minus 2, then b equals minus 2. Then back to the original, integral of 4 plus this part is a over u minus 1 plus b over u plus 1 du equals 4u plus 2 times at an absolute value of u minus 1 minus 2 at an absolute value of u plus 1 plus c equals u was the numerator, square root of 1 plus square root of x plus 2 at an absolute value of square root of 1 plus square root of x minus 1 minus 2 at an absolute value of square root of 1 plus square root of x plus 1 plus c. This part is greater than 1, then the number inside of the two absolute values are always greater than 0, so we don't need the absolute value sign. The final answer is 4 square root of 1 plus square root of x plus 2 ln, open the bracket, square root of 1 plus square root of x minus 1 minus 2 ln, open the bracket, square root of 1 plus square root of x plus 1 plus c. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any questions, leave them in a comment below. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more.